DCU, the project, strongly supports, in particular, our teaching and learning strategy, which has a focus on both curriculum reform and employability of our students. So in terms of curriculum reform, what we want to do is we want to include technological awareness. We want to prepare students for what they might face in the future. So this isn't just about teaching them about the technology that is here now, but it's preparing them to use technologies that emerge in the future.
This project will support the goals of Maynooth University's strategic plan, specifically in the areas of blended learning and technology-supported learning. We have that as a key goal in our strategy. We're going to sponsor three major projects in this area and use our experience of these to build and develop a new strategy specific to our needs in Maynooth University.
The project fits very closely with our learning, teaching and assessment strategy at the university level, insofar as it's all about building up skills and confidence. So that lines up with our ideas on graduate attributes, trying to make sure our students feel comfortable and confident living in a digital age.
Well, UCD is currently going through a large transformation project around technology enhanced learning. So the IUA project is going to really help support the evaluation of that. And it's also going to introduce a number of opportunities to see specific projects and to expand existing best practice within the institution.
This project supports our strategic goals in a very positive way in embedding digital learning across the curricula, which will allow for increased access to and flexible delivery of programmes of study that are relevant to the needs of students and society both now and in the future.
I mean, really for us, it's about that enabling environment to help students develop those 21st century skills, but also to promote, I suppose, engagement from a diverse community to, you know, broaden Trinity's reach beyond its walls, and facilitating that engagement is key for us.
Our current strategic plan, Independent Thinking and Shared Ambition, talks about developing an outstanding student-led teaching and learning experience in UCC, and digital technology plays a huge role in achieving that. In the Office of Vice President for Learning and Teaching, where I work, our current strategic plan talks about enhancing staff development, unlocking the potential of technology, and providing for greater opportunities for life-wide and lifelong learning opportunities. And I think digital technology and digital education plays a key role in enabling that.